mean, I hope you understand. My boss sent me to Brooklyn, then Queens. Now he wants me in Long Island to take a few clients out for a night on the town.
I'm sorry, but we're not allowed to cash checks from other banks. How would we know if they were any good?
What did you say your name was?
Ashley.
Ashley? You know what I found on the sidewalk out there? Must have slipped right off your neck.
Is there something I can help you with, son?
Well, you see, it's my grandmother's birthday next week, and I want to get her something extra special. Please, I mean, it's my midterm next week, and my books were stolen. Please, it's just $5. No one would have to know.
I'm sorry, but we are not allowed to take checks from people we don't know.
Back, Captain Carlson.
What do you think, Angelo? The tomatoes are ripe this afternoon. Now, what have we here?
Yeah, your
autograph. You betcha.
Can I have your autograph?
You gonna be a pilot?
Mm-hmm.
All right, then. Here you go. Work hard in school.
Dear Dad, I have decided to become an airline pilot. I have applied to all the big airlines, and I have several promising interviews lined up. How's Mom? Have you called her lately? Love, your son, Frank.
Hello.
I'm Frank Black from Monroe High School, and I have an appointment with Mr. Morgan.
You're the young man who's writing the article for the school paper.
Yes, ma'am, that's me. I want to know everything there is to know about being a pilot. What airports does Pan Am fly to? What does a pilot make in a year? And who tells them where they're going to fly to?
Whoa, slow down. Just take them one at a time.
All right. What does it mean when one pilot says to another pilot, what kind of equipment are you on?
Well, you just want to know what kind of aircraft you're flying. Is it a DC-8, 707, Constellation?
And what about those ID badges that I've seen pilots wear?
Well, every pilot has to have two things with him at all times. One is his airline personnel badge, looks just like this one here from Pan Am. The other one is their FAA license, and that looks just like this.
Do you think I can make a copy of this to put into my article?
Oh, Frank, you can have that one. It's 3 years expired.
Oh, thanks. And what about your ID badge? Do you have an extra one I could borrow?
Oh, no, I can't help you there. It's a special order from Polaroid. The only way to get one of those is to become a real live pilot for Pan American Airways.